want to talk for a second and just let you know that all success happens with an emotional decision. And you know, that couple made that decision. But most importantly, they chose not to forget their decision. And they got the job done. And it's the greatest feeling, man. You know, and and of course, their uplines are Double Diamonds, part of the Mark Committee, Raj and Sangeeta Shah, and Kulin and Meena Desai, Kanti and Lata Gala, and of course, we are all products of this incredible BWW system. But we just got a couple of quick minutes I want to share with you, and I tell you, we are in the zone. Because to move on from where you are to where you want to be, you got to make some changes, you know, and you got to stay persistent. And if you are new, and how many of you made the decision to move on? Well, guess what, guys? I hope you have, because if you can't make a decision after this FED, you know, we really got to pray for you, you know? And, well, we made that decision too, and we're in the trenches just like you are. And here's my beautiful wife who's in the trenches. Here's Vinita.
Thank you, Chetan. You know, this business is not an overnight journey. It is built brick by brick, you know? They say little drops make the ocean. It's the little things that you do on a consistent basis that is going to help you grow your organization. A very profound statement has been made by Peggy Britt over and over again, the co-founder of BWW System. We just did something little for our business every day, and I carry it in my heart, in my head, all the time. This business is nothing but just staying steady and staying consistent in the four basic steps, which is really going to keep you in the creative phase of the business. Building your list, showing the plan, sharing the products, following up, and getting started. Those are the only skills that you need to master. There is nothing else that you will be required to do. That's the neat thing about it. You just master those four basics. Learn how to reach out to people, building connections, you know, sharing your products, you know, just getting good at doing some basic demos, you know, to share the quality of your products. When you're following up with people, are you prepared with all the questions that they may come up with? Time concerns, quality concern, price concern, just being prepared doing that, you know, and getting them started right, you know, talking to them about the system as well. You know, the most, when you are an IBO, you are an entity, but realize that you have two great entities around you. You have the powerful Ambit Corporation, and you have the powerful BWW system. The corporation provides you with products. The system provides you with the know-how, with the knowledge to put together a network that will give you a lifestyle. And you know what? Being a player in the game is much more pleasure, brings you much more pleasure and much more energy than just being a spectator and watching somebody play the game. So come play the game and come join us on the beaches of the world, because I tell you, just doing the four basics on a consistent basis is going to bring you here on this stage and be recognized as a new diamond at FED. Here's my EDC, Chetan Rastogi.
Guys, got just a couple of quick minutes to share with you. So I want to leave you with five thoughts. You know, the first thought is our destiny in life is not determined by what we possess, but what possesses us. You know, I was talking to Raj back there just a couple of minutes ago, and he said a few years ago he came to a function sitting way up there, and all he remembers from that function is Charlie D'Urso smashing his alarm clock. And that thought consumed him. You know, and when you get consumed, folks, when this is the only thing, when you eat, live, breathe, sleep, your freedom, it's going to happen. It's absolutely going to happen. Second thing, as you start building your business, you know, a lot of times, of course, we're supposed to talk a little bit about basics. We talk about mastering the basics. But you can master all the basics you want, but people are not looking at your technical skill. People are looking at the conviction in your eyes. People are not looking at how well you speak, but people are looking at what music you carry with you. The enthusiasm, the excitement, you know, it's the depth of your conviction. How many of you are absolutely sold out? You know what? A lot of times I see that people, it's always, they've got the back door open. You know, they have, they're excited, but not committed yet. And they spend years in that zone. Get to the commitment stage. Close the back doors. Believe in yourself. Believe in this business. Guys, how can you not believe? There's evidence after evidence after evidence after evidence. choose to believe. It's a choice. And you know what? Businesses start blossoming. You know, sometimes people say, I have guys who say, Chetan, I really believe. I say, show me your calendar. Show me your calendar. Show me your checkbook. Because at the end of the day, our beliefs are reflected in where we spend our time. Our beliefs are reflected in where we spend our money. You know, and I'm so proud of these guys. There are people who have here who have come from different countries. You know they're going to make it. It's the same function. Some are going to go diamond because some are going to get that belief. Some are going to choose to believe, not just for one day, but until the job gets done. Learn to do. Are you a student? You know, we have so many tools available on BWW TV. We have the web space. We have the CDs. We have the books. We have your upline. Are you a sponge? You know, are you a sponge? You go there. Every time I go, I want to know, when I'm with somebody who's a little more successful than I am in this business, what can I get out of this person? What mentally? Because one little idea can change you. Do you have a bunch of CDs in your car that you listen to keep yourself motivated? CD that you're listening to when you're going to show the plan? Because you know what? You keep your belief level up. You keep your excitement level high. Everything is going to start happening. For the things we do not know how to do yet, we learn by doing them. None of us knew how to contact. None of us knew how to show the plan. None of us knew how to follow up. None of us knew how to do a product demo. We did it. We learned it. And we got good enough that we could get on this stage. We're not perfect. There are some of you who are better than us. But if you just choose to stay steady and consistent, you'll be on this stage. And another thought I want to leave you with is, you know, a raging river over time can carve stone and make a gorge. Same thing with your passion. If you keep staying steady with passion and with excitement, there's absolutely no pin. And the day you lose that passion and the day you lose that work ethic, that's the day, that's the level that you have chosen for yourself in this business. So make sense? All right. You can only evaluate when you have done enough. Don't keep changing every little thing. And the last thing I want to talk to you about is the person who's doing, even the best players need a coach. And once you do enough work, when you're in the excitement, when you're in the learning mode, make sure you find somebody so they can help you tweak those basics so you can join us here on the Beaches of the World. Guys, to Diamond and Beyond, come on and join us. The Beaches of the World wait you.